Farrell. I will work for all of us.
From your local election headquarters, former U.S. national speed skater Bridie Farrell, right there announcing her campaign for the New York 21 congressional seat. It's currently held by Stefanik. Releasing a campaign video today, Farrell says she's a North Country native and plans to run against Stefanik in 2022. Farrell joins Matt Petorti, another Democrat looking to take on Stefanik.